council here. Mm-hmm. They said they're gonna totally fix it. I told them how my hair hasn't been healthy since I was 13. And they said they're gonna completely take out the damage, and it's gonna be really, really healthy after this.
New hair salon. Preparing for her 18th birthday. Today is April 7, right? April 7, 2016. Today she'll be 18.
Oh, you're still here?
Mm-hmm.
I was just talking about how you got your hair done in Brazil, the blowout or whatever. Mama.
Yeah.
Remember how you gotta be taken outside to get your hair done?
Oh yeah.
So, you still videotaping this?
Mm-hmm. Hi. You're gonna look beautiful for your birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You will.
Already. Mm-hmm. Look how red it is on my forehead. Hopefully this will come out red. She's mixing more. She says I have a lot of hair. She says my hair is really, really thick, so she has to make another one. Mama, guess what? He said, you know how I use the box hair dye and it comes out? It comes out really fast. Remember when I got my hair dyed for $50 at the other place? Asian place? Okay, I just talk to you.
Okay, have a great day.
She's so sweet. Don't worry, she's in good hands.